Hey guys! Here's the look we are going for. It's very simple, neutral. It's an easy date night look. So if you guys want to see how I did this look, then let's jump right to the video and keep on watching. guys. So, naglagay lang ako ng false eyelashes. So, gusto ko lang siyang maging dramatic today. Elf contouring blush and bronzing powder. Ganito siya, guys. Hindi ko alam kung makikita niyo yung natural color niya, pero ito kasi pang contour. And then, ito yung blush. Medyo, ano siya may pagka shimmery yung blush niya. Pero peachy ang color. So again, number 3, yung para ma-cover yung jawline tsaka dito sa may forehead. And then yung sa cheekbones. And then, same thing on the other cheek or on the other side. Number 3 then, ulit. I'll use the other color naman for the blush. So, I'm gonna use the same bronzing color or yung contour. Color natin for nose contour. Next is yung lipstick. So for today, I'm using L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Liquid Lipstick in 358. Cowboy. So by the way, nag prime na ako ng lips with lip balm. So ganito yung applicator niya, the doe foot applicator. Neutral lang ng color niya and pwedeng-pwede for everyday. Hindi siya katulad na ibang liquid lipsticks na drying sa lips. And definitely hindi siya nagka-transfer. Tsaka talagang long-lasting siya. So, kahit kumain kayo, uminom, or anything, so it will last all day. So, I highly recommend this. Okay guys, this is it. So, this is the finished look. So, this is very simple, very neutral, and you can use this for date night. Kasi, sinundan ko lang yung nakalagay dito sa Wet n Wild color icon, Rosé in the Air. So, dito lang tayo sa night instruction. So, kompleto naman siya ng numbers. So, you just need to follow the instructions lang. And I just added false eyelashes to add more drama. Pero it's up to you if you want to add or... I also just use neutral lipstick or liquid lipstick. L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Liquid Lipstick. So, this is very affordable then. And sobrang long-lasting. So, it won't budge talaga. I highly recommend that liquid lipstick as well. Please, I hope you like this video and I hope you find it very helpful. If you guys like this video, please click the thumbs up and please click on the subscribe button to be updated on my future videos. That's it guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.